How are we gonna survive, y'all? We only have one bottle of water.
We have to find some source of water.
And we don't got no food. We got what? Oh, we don't even got no. We don't got no more food.
You ate one. Damn it! I'm 8 months pregnant.
Nigga, that's a food baby.
It's not.
How are we gonna survive? I mean, more important, how are we gonna defeat this wind?
Every person that go out there seems to die.
We can't go out there without blindfolds.
What year your cars? What year is your car?
See, I got a 1987 car. That's not reliable.
We can't depend on that.
No, so what's yours?
All I got is my bike.
What kind of bike? The one with the motor or the one you pedal?
No, the one with the pegs.
Oh my God. That against the wind out there?
You gonna automatically see.
So we gonna have to ride a bike.
Or you can
with the blindfold. Do we got blindfolds?
I mean, we can use your scarves.
Why don't you use your hat? And why don't you pull them curls down, use your curls?
I got enough of them.
I know you do.
That ain't going on. Come on, y'all, the wind too hard for that.
And it's pure genius. You know, the wind knows us, just like the devil. He knows what we like.
That is true.
Yeah.
He used to play basketball.
And he know you like curling the bear.
Yeah. So he could be like, I got the newest curl activator for my hair.
And I'm 8 months pregnant.
And he can act like he's the doctor.
You're not pregnant. That's a fool, baby. Stop telling this man you're pregnant.
One of us gotta go out there. We don't got no food or no water or nothing.
I'm staying here.
Yeah, we are men. One of us gotta go.
Damn! One of us gotta go. We gotta go out there and fight that wind?
Yeah. It's killing everybody.
We don't got no blindfolds. I don't got enough curls for both of us.
And using my hat? I don't know.
We gotta play rock, paper, scissors for this.
You don't have to.
Man, what's up?
I'm not playing because I'm not going.
Man, what's up? Got your ass.
You know what? Best 2 out of 3.
Alright.
Yes.
Man.
Yes.
Come on, time. Man.
One more time.
Come on.
Come on.
What?
Get the keys, playboy.
I be skating my way to freedom.
Right turn into there. To that door. This is my final destination. Hey, what the fuck?
It was a speed bump.
Man, just keep going. Just keep going. Just keep going.
Fuck this. Wait, what the fuck?
Ooh, I hear sweet, innocent, sizzling hot souls.
What the hell going on? Hey man, we can't go out there.
Why not?
Man, it's not safe.
What?
What?
Why?
Your asses are mine.
That's why it's not safe.
Oh, hell.
Oh shit.
Will you call yourself here?
No. I pull up on you, pull the trigger, then I air it out.
Your baby pills right here.
Oh shit. Gotta work. Damn.
Who are you calling? Put the phone down and just lift it up.
Burn box!
Come on.
Special one for the press.
Better move, baby.
Hello?
I got some of that extra pearl activated for that bitch.
Get your cranky self on here.
I'm gonna give you a new baby. Hello? Somebody help us. We need help. Somebody answer. I hear you breathing.
Shit. Okay. What do we do?
legal, boy. Sing to me. Sing to me. I'm gonna get your friends, too.
Oh, come on.
What the hell is
going on? We gotta get the fuck up out of here right now.
I'm happy to
hear you. Which one?
Stop praying. It's not gonna help you. It's not gonna save you at all. It's not gonna save you. Stop. You don't need to pray. We have Satan on our side. Satan.
God, I promise I won't do any perks no more. Please help.
Damn it. The prayer was too damn pure. Fuck. Until next time, I'm gonna get your ass.